SEGA. Hey everyone, this is Prince Brightstar and welcome back to Phantasy Star Online 2. So we're headed back into the Extreme Quest Towers today. Let's go ahead and talk to Rebecca here. Extreme Quest. And we're headed back into Sylvan Wyverns. Into the camp ship we go. Now let's grab a ship to drink EX. And for this one, let's bring along Zeno, Echo, and Ravel. Let's go ahead and grab ourselves some extreme passes. Okay, let's pop the switch strike, the fury stance, and the break stance. Okay, so we're starting from stage 41 here. And here we go. So for this one, within the first minute, we need to take out 24 enemies. Let's go ahead and cast Shifter. And let's get this going. We're starting off with a bunch of Dragonkin here. As well as what looks like some bikinis.
Emergency code test.
Just some small fry on this stage, nothing too difficult. Okay, looks like we've got a rare stage here, and this is going to ask us to take out two Sildinian within the first 20 seconds.
Stage start.
Once again, when that static happens, when the stage is... Once again, when that static happens, that means we're into one of the rare variants of the stage. Everything's going down pretty quickly here.
Stage clear.
All right, let's scoop up all the items and move on. Okay, within the first minute, we need to take out four parts on Nordoran. That's going to be the horn on its chest there. Let's switch over to our dual blades. Okay, that should have been the first one. That's actually not happening. Time is starting to run out here, so let me go ahead and do this.
Stage clear.
I'm not quite certain what happened there. It was like the hits weren't registering or they were going down too fast before the horns broke. Okay, we got another rare stage here. And we're taking on Dark Falls Elder. Oh boy!
Stage start!
There goes one arm.
Let's
pop the critical field. I think I'm attacking a little too far down. There we go. One more arm. Did somebody actually shock Dark Falls here? How about that? We actually managed to get an extra arm in. Okay, we're just waiting for him to do his long range attack now. Let's pop Shifta and get back in there. Let's keep it up. Switching to my dual blades. Aha! We managed to stagger it. And down goes Dark Falls Elder. Let's skip past this. There we go. Let's break open this. And into the next stage. So for this one, we need to take out a Goronzoron from behind. And there's also a Fangbanther in there, it looks like. Let's go ahead and pop the Photon Blast now. And it doesn't look like the Photon Blast did that much there. Oh, the Goronzoron summoned a Vol Dragon onto me. Come on, get back over here. Okay, down goes the Fangbanther. And it looks like we got something happening on the floor. Let's go ahead and charge this up to stop this. Oh, this is not good. He's on the wrong side. I hope this works. Yes! Okay, that counted. Oh, a second one just came down. Okay, this one we can attack from down here. Which is better, since this does double damage. Okay, that clears up the first five stages. Let's go ahead and pick up our items. We've got a special weapon here. Let's grab the Bloody Moon fragments and ores. The only thing that's kind of useful here is this shoot 3. Okay, let's head back up to the camp ship. Okay, I want to pop a rare booster here before we get going again. And let's go ahead and start up the next extreme quest. Once again, let's grab a shift to drink X. Let me also feed my mag real quick here. And we're starting from stage 46 here. Okay, for this one, we need to take out 2 Soul Durandal within the first minute. Let's go ahead and pop Shifta and D-Band.
Stay stern.
Okay, and remember to go for the Dragonkin on its back. That's the easy way to take these out. And that finishes them off. Let's now focus on the Garango and the rest of the enemies on this stage. Oh, Zeno, why'd you have to grab it like that? Okay, the stage is cleared up. Let's move on. Okay, for this one, we cannot heal for 3 minutes.
Stay stern.
And we got a bunch of darkers here. That takes care of one Cyclonida, and it looks like the other has its eye damaged. Okay, let's go ahead and grab the items and move on. Okay, for this one we need to inflict 10,000 or more damage at least 4 times. Let's pop Shifta and D-Band. And let me switch over to this configuration of my dual blades. And let's see if any of these will actually make them up. Doesn't look like that one does. No, it doesn't look like any of them are, so let me now switch over to this weapon, and I'm going to start using Namega. And that should give us the damage we need. Okay, there's the first hit. There's the second one. Number 3. Okay, I need to get some photon points back. And this should be number 4 here. Oh, it hit me. There's number 4. Let's switch back over to the jet boots now. Actually taking some decent damage here. Okay, let's heal up. Yeah, I'm trying to play a little more cautiously here, just because of how much damage these guys can do. Okay, come on, come on. All right, that's it. I'm popping my photon blast. There goes one. Alright, it took out one of them. Switching back to my dual blades.
Stage clear.
And there goes the other. That took longer than I expected. Okay, for this one, within 2 minutes, we need to take out a Fang Banshee.
Stay start.
But we're starting off with just some regular Dragonkin here. There's the Fang Banshee. I'm gonna try to clear the field. Okay, there goes one claw. There goes a second. Actually, one in the back was already broken as well. Now if it tries to dash around, it's going to fall over. We've pretty much broken everything that can break on this. There we go, it just fell over. And that finishes it off. Go ahead and grab the items.
Stage clear.
And now for this one, within 3 minutes, we need to take out a Dragon X. So let's pop Shifta and D-Band. Let's get this going. Unfortunately, we've also got a Quartz Dragon over there to worry about. There we go, we're getting some good hits in. One more time. Get out. I want to take these one at a time. Okay, down goes the Dragon X. Now we can focus on the Quartz Dragon. Oh, nice hit. But actually managed to confuse me there. Okay, that gives me something to work with. Over to my jet boots. Actually, this is the last stage, so let me go ahead and pop my Photon Blast again here. Stage clear. And that finishes off the Quartz Dragon. Echo, you're a bit late there. You maybe want to stop charging it up? Okay, let's go ahead and grab our items. Let's grab the Bloody Moon Fragments, the two special weapons, let's go with that. Okay, let's start this up again. And let's grab another Shift to Drink X. And we're starting from stage 51. Okay, for this one, within the first minute and a half, we need to take out a Predicata Nero. Let's buff up and get this going.
Stage start.
Lots of Dragonkin out of the gate. Okay, there's the Predica the Nero. And that finishes it off. It's just a Windera and a Fortaran up. We also had a couple of weapons drop in the open here. I'll explain what those are once we're done here. Okay, for this one, we need to take out a Quartz Dragon and Catterdrawl. And we cannot be incapacitated more than one time. One time because all I have is just the half doll to work with. I can't exactly rely on the NPCs here to revive me. Okay, I'm already taking some good damage here. So let's go ahead and heal up. I want to take these out now, so I'm going to go ahead and pop the photon blast that just came up. There goes the Catterdrawl, even just the Quartz Dragon. Okay, there goes the Quartz Dragon. Once again, don't be under it when it falls down or else you're gonna take damage. So for this one, we need to take out 6 Aginis within 45 seconds, and there's also a Chrome Dragon to worry about. Stay stern. Okay, that clears the stage order. Okay, there's something that's slowing down the healing. I would rather not have to deal with that. Emergency code. Let's try to lure the Chrome Dragon away if we can. There we go, it's shouting. That gives us a moment. Okay, healing is back to normal. It's a good thing I'm starting to take some damage here. Back to my dual blades. Thank you. Let's try to take out your tail. Unfortunately, I think I'm a little too high up. Okay, healing up. It's taking a while to bring this guy down. The good news here is it doesn't look like it's able to summon any darkers. Well, that does make this battle a bit easier. Okay, now it's summoning darkers. And it's eating. And the Chrome Dragon just ate. But we brought it down before it was able to make use of any of that. Okay, moving on. Okay, for this one, any enemy, we need to destroy 6 parts.
Stay start.
Hopefully we'll have better luck this time. No, we're not in. This is taking too long. Let's just start spinning. Whoa, that is a lot of damage. Okay, let's get back into it. Almost there. Okay, I spent too long trying to take out that one Nordoran's horn. Oh boy. Let's try to heal up. Alright, let's pop the photon blast. So much incoming damage. It's really hard to take these two out. Haha, missed me. Let's keep spinning. Oh boy. Going for a Dimeape this time. Whoa, I went down. Well, that's what half dolls are for. Trying to stay up high now, since I think that's gonna help me avoid some of their attacks. Actually, no, it doesn't look like that. But at least one of them's down. Now to finish this one off. Down it goes! As crazy as this run is, we still got one more stage to go. But let's move on to the next stage now. And for this one, we need to do 25,000 damage to the Dark Ragna.
Stage start!
Now, I'm thinking the way we can do that is the same way we did this. I just want to hit its weak spot. I don't know if I got it. I don't think so. But I do have to be careful if it's lightning. Let's go ahead and pop the photon blast now. And actually, it looks like that cleared the stage order for me. Okay, we still have both of them to worry about here. But I'm hoping this will still be easier. Well, the Vol Dragon got me with its fire. And it got me again. Switch over to my rifle for a moment here. Okay, it's going back underground. Okay, this is when the Vol Dragon is the most dangerous. Just because it can spawn all this fire. It even has a really big super attack that can do. I'm gonna try to play it safe for a moment here. Let me see if I can get a hit in here. Yes, I got a little in. If things were up to me, I would actually have these two guys fighting each other. Okay, it's up in the sky now. I'm gonna do everything I can to avoid its attack. There we go. Okay, it's back to normal. That gives me a little bit more room to work with here. And we just managed to break one of its horns there. These two are a really good combo with each other. Move! Okay, all of my partners are down. I actually want to try to get them up. Okay, the Vol Dragon is back in this phase again. Okay, there goes the Vol Dragon. That just leaves the Dark Ragnar. I've been going at this for a while and only now you're starting up a test? Well, that clears the test.
Completed.
And there goes the Dark Ragnar. We just got these Dig left to take care of. And that finishes them off as well. Okay, let's go and grab our items. We didn't get too much out of that. But I'll still take it. Okay, we're going to take care of the last 15 stages on another episode, but before we close out today, I want to show you what I've been doing related to the collection files.
こんにちは。
So if we go under here, you can see that I've got the thrust revolutio as well as the spike revolutio selected here. And basically what I've been doing is I'm actually not going for the 13-star weapon that they offer. I'm actually going for the 12-star that they offer. And you basically get this by just defeating enemies. As you can see, the description over here says all enemies that are 61+. So the way to get 12 stars that you can use to put into your 13-star weapons to level those up is basically you get one of these sheets, and then when you get the 12-star weapon, you remove the sheet, and then you obtain the sheet again. And when you do it this way, by not allowing the 13-star weapon to drop, you don't have to wait that 1 week for the sheet to refresh itself. So let me go ahead and remove this one as well. And let's obtain this sheet. And there we go. I'm set once again to get some more 12-star weapons. Thank you for joining me today. This is Prince Bright Star signing off. I'll catch you next time.